take over my brother's ship today. There's a sun's rise and he's off courting that noble man.
Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish,
what can I do for you today?
Father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters.
How are the trials going for you? Have enough marks for a weapon yet?
I believe I have enough here. What next?
You brought in all the sun marks at once. You're going to make a lot of hunters jealous. Not that it takes much. I'm pleased to present to you a Lodge Blast Sling, a Lodge Rope Caster, and the Lodge Warbow. Congratulations! You're a Master Hunter of the Lodge. All I can give you now is encouragement.
It's good to be sitting down.
Come take a look.
Back from the wilds. Find any Banuk relics? You ready? Let's trade then. Come on back if you find any Banuk goods.
I pay well for Banuk relics, Outlander.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in
too much Oseram influence.
Found any Banuk relics in the wilds, Outlander?
Anora, huh? They wouldn't know a forge from...
Ah, you're back. Did you bring me something lovely? Ah, let us haggle over this beautiful bounty. Till we meet again, my noble Nora. I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
Too soft. Too much Oseram influence at the palace. Yes. I remember you. Did you find the vessels I seek? Yes, yes. Trade quickly. I have work to do. I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins. Perhaps your travels have taken you through ancient ruins? Let us speak of it. Welcome back. Yes, I'm happy to trade if you have something for me. May you enjoy your travels as I enjoy my studies. What do my tired eyes see? A hunter, surely. Come, talk to me a moment.
A woman as son. Has risen on a new day.
Won't cost you a shard, just a book.
Smoke and sweat.
Nosorum scum.
Woman now stands as Sunhawk of the Hunter Tribe.
Here's to Avad, eh? You may dress a bit too fancy, but he's made a place in the